You must be Daniel. Darryl Van Horn. Welcome home.
Darryl was just leaving.
Was I? You know, Daniel, I find your case quite intriguing. How do you account for your strange memory loss?
I have no idea. Can't remember the last 5 years. It's like it didn't even happen. Like magic or something.
Yes. Well, I'm sure those years were as eventful for you as they have been for all of us, right, Roxie?
Probably so.
All I know is today's today. Yesterday was 5 years ago. Don't understand it, but for now, I gotta go with it.
I like that. He's simple. Well, I should shove off. It's nice to meet you, Daniel. Roxie.